What's up, guys? Today we're going to show you guys how to put your window back on track. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment for more.
Alright, guys, so what you first want to do is there's going to be a Phillips screw head right here, here, and take off the ones on the speaker. Alright, so now what you guys want to do is take this handle off and this handle. We already took the speakers off, so how we take this one off is you would pull it back, pull the handle back, and then just let it on through. And this one you just want to pull out and then take the clip off, push down and pull out. By the way, guys, if you want to keep your screws together so that way you don't lose anything, I suggest putting them in the tray. Alright, so what you guys want to do now is up the door panel off. Just be careful because there's clips and you don't want to break them, so you want to take them little by little. You just want to pop the door up and then back. This is how you relocate the rails for the window. So it's going to be a 9mm. Then you would either loosen them and tighten them to make it fit onto the window. Here is the back one. So this side of the rail. You want to have the window all the way down. So the window's on right there. And now you would basically just tighten it up. Just reverse what you guys did. Start from the top. Latch it on there. I'm gonna press out down onto the clips. Now you want to connect the speakers as well. Don't want no freaking little speaker flying around. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Everything we used today is linked down in the description below. See you guys in the next video.